Right now, you're seeing a live view of the Cygnus cargo spacecraft in the grasp of the space station's robotic arm as the station orbits about 250 miles above Earth off the coast of Mexico on the Pacific side. ISS Sally Ride safely departed the International Space Station earlier this morning at 6:22 a.m. Central Time, 7:22 a.m. Eastern Time. The SS Sally Ride spent more than 5 months berthed to the space station after delivering over 8,200 pounds of supplies, scientific investigations, commercial products, hardware, and other cargo to the space station for NASA. Following a deorbit burn later this evening, Cygnus will begin a planned destructive re-entry in which the spacecraft, filled with trash packed by the station crew, will safely burn up in the Earth's atmosphere.